black.
Where the actual pool bell is, or you're aware of where that is? Because some of the aircraft are a little different. So just this one here?
Yes,
perfect. Now, with your stick, I'll actually have to put it up, or yeah, just go down any smaller than that.
Ladies and gentlemen, passenger Yasmin Yazuri or Adam Bassini are on board. Would you please press the call bell in the panel above you? That is Yasmin Yazuri or Adam Bassini. Thank you.
Station over, good morning. My name's Luke Newton, the captain of today's flights, on behalf of the first officer, Anna Wakeman. And the cabin crew, like to wish you a very warm welcome aboard your Tigerair service through to Sydney. Underway very shortly, we've got a short taxi, we're taking up to the north, setting course fast open flying, further to Sydney a short time ago. There's been a few shares around moving through the area, it's currently in 20 degrees. Anna's doing the flying, she'll get back to you once we're airborne. In the meantime, relax and enjoy the flight. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, welcome on board Tiger Air Flight TT636 to Sydney with an expected flight time of 1 hour and 35 minutes. My name is Jess and it's my pleasure to be your cabin manager on today's flight. As you settle in, please ensure all carry-on items are placed into the overhead locker or placed underneath the seat in front of you. If you are seated in rows 112... Again, welcome on board your Tiger Air flight to Sydney. Your pilots today are Captain Luke Newton and First Officer Anna Wakeland. Your cabin crew today are Kirsty, Philly and Lana, and once again, my name is Jess. We will now complete the safety demonstration for this flight and would appreciate your full attention. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, to release, lift the metal buckle. Your seatbelt must be securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is illuminated. There are 8 emergency exits on the...
And enjoy your flight. Thank you.
Desmond, welcome to Sydney Airport. The local time is 1:20 p.m. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until we arrive at the gate and the captain turns off the seatbelt sign. If your mobile phone is in easy reach, you are welcome to use it. Mobile phones cannot be used whilst moving across.
Come on.